Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Berseria. We are back at the port. We're about to head back to Titania after our very emotional journey, actually. Wow.
Take a look at this.
A lot of olive oil. And I need you to pick up some other stuff, guys. I also really have to question that they... Now, this village I'm interested in seeing, because this was also after we ran into the mist. But yeah, they had to fight through three battles in order to get eight vials of olive oil.
Woohoo! My sister's making us prickleborn meatballs for dinner tonight!
I'm jealous.
Hey, what did I tell you about bothering travelers?
Sorry about that. He's totally obsessed with food.
That's all right. Prickleborn meatballs, huh? Sounds delicious. They're really super tasty. But Sis says that they used to taste even better.
Really?
Why is that? We used to get deliveries of fresh, delicious prickleborn meat from the nearby village of Abal. But in the advent 3 years ago, demons attacked the village.
Okay, yeah.
And now it's gone. It's such a tragedy. If they only could have held out for just one more day, I'm sure Lord Artorias would have saved them.
Artorias. Right.
So yeah, at least we're getting a slightly different story now. They're not still like clinging on to the because before everyone around here was like, oh, Abal is great. I wonder what happened when I came through here. Was I talking to real people? Was I just hearing a completely different conversation than they were delivering? So many questions. Yoink. I won't really stop and talk to all that many people because I don't see the point. I've already talked to everyone in here and it doesn't look like there's all that much amazement going on. You have anything? Looks like no. No special scene there. Hello, sir.
Our town decided to make a new holiday marking the day that Lord Artorias became the shepherd. 3 years ago, when the Malachim appeared on the Advent, Taliesin was the first town that Lord Artorias saved. We hold great pride at being the city where humanity first struck back against the demons.
That explains why you'd celebrate his ascension, but wasn't Abal closer to his heart?
You may be right about that. Not being able to save Abal was a terrible agony for Lord Artorias. Even though he killed the demons that destroyed the village, he couldn't bring back the lives that had been lost. If Lord Artorias had gone to Abal first, our city might have been destroyed instead.
He came from Abal.
The tragedy that befell Abal. That's the other purpose of this holiday. Remembrance.
That's right. Lives lost can never be brought back.
It is, because he came from Abal. What do they mean if he went there first? Weirdos.
Wow, the weather's just swell. It's something I've said every day for 3 months now.
Doesn't look that good.
But wasn't there just a heavy fog?
Nope. Never seen a wisp of fog in this village. It's been sunny so long, I think I might dry up.
Are you high?
The fog was just another of Melchior's illusions.
Seems that way.
Hello, sir.
Excuse me. My partner and I here would like to put on a comedy show.
No, we wouldn't.
Not often you run into someone with a real fire in their eyes. All right, show me what you got.
With pleasure. Eleanor, I'm impressed. I didn't know you had this sort of initiative. You just have to do what you have to do, right? Besides, if we pull this off, it could be our chance to get closer to Magilou.
Did you say Magilou? I haven't seen her recently, but she seems to be making a name for herself in Logris.
Yeah, her dances are really beautiful. Do you know her?
I do. Her and her teacher, Valta. Now, I'm not saying Magilou isn't great, but Valta was utterly sublime.
Interesting.
I worry about him pushing Magilou so much, to be honest. He's never been one to accept compromise in his art.
Huh. I didn't know that. We don't have time to stop and feel bad for our rivals. Did you memorize the script? Of course I did. And I won't tolerate any slip-ups from you either. Hearing that just makes me more motivated. Well, let's get going. We've got a show to put on.
They're actually going to do it.
Hi there. Thanks for having us again. The Bienfu Keepers. Magic and Jam! Whoa, back it up. Again? If we're supposed to be regulars here, then why does everyone look like they've never heard of Bienfu? And what's with this Magic Exam stuff? Is that some kind of spell? Gosh, it's really been getting cold here lately. Are you just going to ignore my questions?
Obviously.
What does it matter? Aren't you too cold to worry about things like that? Does this feel summery to you? I can be cold and ask you questions at the same time. Actually, it is rather cold. See? I said it was cold. In fact, I've been so cold lately, I even set fire to my clothes. Isn't that going too far? No, that's how cold I was. In fact, that wasn't enough, so I set the house on
fire. What the? Where are we going with this?
House? Why would you do that? Oh, don't worry. It doesn't bother me at all. And who said it was my house? The one I set on fire was yours. That's a crime, you know. What's wrong? That's not in the script. Arson is a serious crime.
God damn it!
Well, yes, but in the script, the punchline was supposed to be, but when I saw how much it would cost to replace them, I got the chills. Yeah, but I got into the moment and thought I could ad-lib something better. You're advocating something morally abhorrent. Change it back. What's the big deal? You're getting worked up over a joke. Crime is not a joke. Even speaking as a normal citizen, I can't condone speech that promotes such a horrifically antisocial act. Oh, now you've got me all mad. I give up. For good. No, it's bad. I said I give up. For good. No, it's bad. My deepest apologies for putting on an act about something so terrible today, sir. Well, the whole thing was meant to be about morals anyway, so how did we do?
Can I just ask you one question? Are you for real?
Yes, I am. I should have known.
Okay, that was very worth it. I finally got something for Magilou. Let's go and look at it real quick. Why not? So, Majilu's jacketless one. Interesting. Seems slightly inappropriate. And that's... her jacket is just her sleeves, apparently. Oh, and her books. We're definitely not running her around in booty shirts, alright? I'm sorry, I know you're disappointed, I know that some of you will be upset, but... No! I refuse. I refuse.
Is one of them off-limit Class 4 islands that folks call Serpent Isle. Place has been overrun with snakes since forever. I hate the things, so it sounds like hell to me. But I've heard there's a woman who actually lives there.
Whatever for? Why would anyone want to live in a place like that?
I know. It's mighty strange. Place supposedly is crawling with demons, too. Last time I was in the area, I checked it out. Kept my distance, of course. Used me spyglass.
And? Was she there?
Aye, she was. Except, she looked like a snake herself. I mean, she was human up top, but her face was a weird color, and her lower half was all slithery and wiggly. Ugh. Creep me out.
Interesting. Woman, huh? Sounds like, what's her name?
Swing a cat without hitting a snake. Just the thought of it keeps me awake at night.
You should have a stiff drink and get some sleep before you pass out on deck. I'll tell Benwick to give you an extra ration.
Wow. Thanks a lot, first mate. I appreciate it. I ought to pester him for some reserve he keeps hidden away.
All right, we will definitely go there. But before we go there, actually, that reminds me, I am very low on supplies. because I could not restock since, you know, the whole town got abandoned. So where is the merchant? Thankfully not too far back up. Alright, pick that stuff up. Now let's get out of here, because I noticed the enough bottles will not actually let me warp anywhere, so something's going to happen when we leave here, I'm almost positive. Almost for sure. Hey, Benwick.
Welcome back. Did you find the Therian?
Yeah. We're bringing these two back to Titania.
Arf!
Dogs? Look, lizards, no problem. Walking hunks of armor, I can deal with, but dogs? On my ship?
You're not a dog person.
I was, bit by one when I was a kid.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. If they're biting anyone on this ship, it'll be me.
Are you okay, Velvet?
Oh, sure. You're just dogs.
No, I mean, in general. Fine, they can come aboard. I'll take us back to Titania.
We have to take good care of Orthy and Russ.
That's on you. They won't let me near.
Yeah, well, what do you expect? You only killed their master.
Hey, she feels bad about that.
I'll take responsibility.
You mustn't! They're quite vicious, you know. I just asked them if they wanted to be friends, and they suddenly bit me!
I'm sure you said something to irritate them, like, I'll make you my minions! You had it coming.
She knows.
The Therians to find, Lafayette. You won't be able to look after them all the time.
I suppose. What should I do?
You could ask Kamoana and Medissa. Kamoana said she once had a dog. Even if they get a little rowdy, Medissa will be around to keep them safe.
That's a good idea. I'll go ask them.
Thanks. We can't be killing off Therians. Besides, they remind me of Nico.
Velvet.
You want a pet dog, Lafayette? You should go to the Abbey.
They have a lot of dogs there?
Why the Abbey?
Because the place is full of the shepherd's lap dogs. Get it? Lap dogs!
Yeah, we get it.
I get it.
Okay, so... Okay, they only let me go to Titania or that place, which is the snake one. That's interesting. I hadn't actually noticed they were named for what kind of monster you fight. So, real quick. I guess I should just wait. Like, I know I'll be fighting snakes here, but I don't know anything beyond that. I don't see any women around.
Woo! It's a biggie!
Thank you. So here's some snake ladies. I don't know if this is the snake lady. I didn't even notice that these guys were down, because I pay attention. Wait, excuse me? I was in the middle of the thing. What the hell? So this is bad.
Yes.
I need to get these guys back up. Just distract them for a bit. Let him cast. Aizen, damn it! Alright. God damn it, seriously? Well, good job there, Aizen. What do I do about that? I mean, thankfully, Aizen's a mate. God damn it! These things are hard. Jesus! No, I need to be back. Alright. No! No killing me! We're not done? I am astounded we're not done. Can I please move? Hey, stop moving! Come back here! Come back here! Please stop that. There's too many. I can't wait for Aizen. Jeebus, this fight. Not the one I thought I was aiming at, but I'll take it. No, I was pressing the fucking button! Stop. I hear birds. God, when does it end? Excellent. Just keep going. One of you getting stunned. That's all I need to happen. Okay, so Apollyon, Fiend, Weak to fire. The fact that this guy is here by himself makes me think he's kind of the, like, end boss guy. So Apollyon and fire. Searing Edge, Slag Assault. Maybe he's not the boss. Because we are, like, knocking him down hard. Yeah, okay. Alright, good. Okay, we finally won. Man, that took freaking forever.
I wish I had power like that.
I'm sorry for the, like, lack of commentary as I'm fighting. I'm just kind of having to, like, concentrate on mashing buttons because it takes a lot of concentration. Military hike. Okay, and then, like, I still don't 100% know what these islands are even for. I was kind of hoping to meet that woman, though. Like, there were a lot of snake women in there. Was that her? Like, the way it was talking, I expected there to actually be a thing here. Or do you have to clear that multiple times to actually get to that? If so, I don't want to do it. Like, super, 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 like, honest about that. I'm not interested. Check behind the island real quick, see if there's anything hidden back here. I don't remember ever finding anything on these islands, though. And it looks like once again... Nope, there actually is a cat's back here. I can open it! Still have 500 of it in a bell. I hope that's still the case. Those chests didn't go away when the dream ended, did they? I don't think they did. Regardless, though, I will go ahead and end the episode. Next time we go back to Titania, look forward to it. I know I am. See you then.